A healthy baby girl, a princess was born, with beautiful golden hair.
Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine.
Sibling has been lost. Bring back what once was mine. What once was mine.
The king and queen released thousands of lanterns into the sky, in hope that one day, their lost princess would return.
Ha! Gotcha! Flower, gleam and glow, let your power shine, make the clock reverse.
Alone at last.
Tell that to my frying pan. Huh? Huh. Who are you? And how did you find me?
Aha. Uh-huh.
Who are you, and how did you find me? Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in that pot, isn't it?
Look this way. Do you know what these are?
You mean the lantern thing they do for the princess?
You can tear this tower apart brick by brick, but without my help, you will never find your precious satchel.
Fine, I'll take you to see the lanterns.
Really? Oops.
You broke my smolder.
That's okay, I mean, what she doesn't know won't kill her, right?
Oh my gosh, this would kill her.
This is so fun!
I am a horrible daughter.
Save ever!
Break her heart?
In half.
Crush her soul?
Like a grape.
Is it ruffians? Thugs? Have they come for me?
Your finest table, please.
Not the nose.
Go, live your dream.
I will.
Your dream stinks. I was talking to her.
Here!
So, you're being strangely cryptic as you wrap your magic hair around my injured hand.
Whoa! Whoa! Easy. Sit.
What?
Now drop the boot. Drop it. Oh, you're such a good boy. About me, and I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy. We'll ever find you again!
Enough already! Stop!
No, Rapunzel.
I'll never run. I'll never try to escape.
In case you get any ideas about following us.
Eugene!
I can't let you do this.
And I can't let you die.
But if you do this, then you will die.
Hey.
What have you done? No. No.
Look at me, I'm right here. Don't go, stay with me, Eugene. Flower, gleam and glow.
Rapunzel.
Let your power shine.
Hey.
Make the clock reverse, bring back what once was mine.
Rapunzel.
And you are mine.
Well, you can imagine what happened next. At last, Rapunzel was home, and she finally had a real family. She was a princess worth waiting for. Schmitz. Did Rapunzel and I ever get married? Well, I'm pleased to tell you that after years and years of asking and asking and asking, yes, we are.